I'm official. We gonna save. And then be on our way. First, it's the bug guy. Actually shows you the room design. That's actually pretty neat. Oh. Caw, caw. Oof. That recoil damage, nasty. Go, bird person. Really? Heracross is faster? That's crazy. Good job, bear person. Proud of you. Oh. Alright, you need a bear person or a breather. Go, Chidori. Weaver dance. A very dangerous bug move. But my Chidori ain't no punk. Just to be safe. I'll switch out that bitch. Of course you need to pull this door. Kill it with fire. Good job. Earth power. Hey, on to the next. Now for the old lady. Rare person, here you go. Gary, here you go. She doing, here you go. Rest up. Alright, everyone's fully healed. Well, we're gonna be fighting you, so. Should you carry? Lead with little Uzi, actually. Need that monies. Actually, no, I don't need to see my progress, so I'm good. You know, should have picked Alakazam first. What is? I'll have to swap him out. The hill grass knot. Well. And you did. The level up. I'll switch to Gary. Ride that surf. Wish cash. At the very already place. Clever. Oof. Yeah, it won't work twice. Damn, we're pretty bulky. Oof. Appreciate you, Alakazam. AKA Professor EX. Hold that. Bear person gets a level up. No, bear person, you don't need that move. Nah, you faked me out, you bitch. Take that. No, bird person. Alrighty, we got this. Thank you, Knights, for your sand stream. Nah, called this grass knot. No, Professor X. Fainted. It's okay. Little Uzi will avenge all of you. I'm assuming. Hold that. My babies. Hold on, let me get it over here. Cause they did.
Revive me!
Still the potions. I'll be back in business. Alright, we got the fire boy over here. So, it's up to Gary. This is my literal weapon against fire Pokemon. Yo, Flint, long time no see. It's funny, because I think you only have like two fire Pokemon. When does Rapidash learn Hypnosis? I don't remember that being a thing. Go, Gary, sir. Alrighty. Swap you out. Go, Goku. Hey, that's not a fire type either. And citrus berry. That's bullshit. Okay. Monkey versus monkey. Bird person versus monkey. Bird person. Damn, bird person, why are you so slow? It's a good thing you still clutched it. Yay. Level ups on level ups. Come back, red person. The Uzi wall. Yeah. Bruh. How are you not dead? Why is the strip limb so goddamn bulky? Alright. We gonna fix this. You gonna die right now. You son of a bitch. Listen, I have full heals, so keep playing if you want. You are not gonna sit here and stall me to death. Yeah. Flint. Just give up. God damn it, Weavile. Oh my god, really? We're gonna keep doing this. Swords dance again. Why are you so accurate with these one-of-us? God damn it. All right, this guy's getting on my nerves. All right, I've had enough of you. You're taking too long to get the job done. See, this is why I like running toxic. I don't have to deal with stuff like this. See, that's how you avoid tax Weavile. You played yourself. Thank God. Ugh, since finally dead. That was so annoying. There we go. Weevil, you're up first. Because now we have to fight the psychic guy. Try and go for the clean sweep. I strapped up my black air forces and mean business. Throw up all the screens you want. You won't be able to stop my Weavile after this last swords dance. Yeah, shit. That was scary. Ow! That's plus six! Reflect is that broken? Goddamn. God damn you, Weavile. You disappoint me. Alright. Yeah, I guess I'll throw you out. Let's revive Weavile, cause I'll need him.
Revive me!
Great, nice blue trick reel up. go, bird person. Scary. But no dice. Level. Yeah, shit. You're done, though. That was tough. And now only Cynthia remains.